So I posted on Facebook a few hours ago that we were going to be recording this tonight,
mm-hmm.
and I told people that they could ask you questions.
Oh, goody.
If they're interested. I only got one. Well, I got two, but one was from you. So I will I'll start with the one that was from someone who's not in this room. My friend Michelle Guild.
Hi, Michelle. How are you?
You've met her, I think, once or twice.
Okay.
I don't know if you remember.
I know her name. I know you're friends with her.
Yeah.
And I feel like I should be friends with her, so I'm going to friend her we're done with this.
Yeah, I'm sure she'll accept it. So, she was here when we played a show in my garage.
I remember her. Years ago. That's who I thought she was. Okay.
Yeah, all right, cool. So she wants to ask you if you could take any two instruments and create one extreme Frank instrument, what would the two instruments be?
Okay.
I figured this would be a good question for
you. This is a good question for me. Here's what I think. And that is there's a contrabass saxophone, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And there's also, let's see, should we go up or down? You know, what if you had like a contrabass saxophone with like 12 piccolos, you know, and like the contrabass saxophone somehow was also feeding. You'd have to do this mechanically because I don't think a human being could put out this much sound.
Yeah, maybe not.
But I've had this idea that I'm actually looking for an old vacuum cleaner or possibly a lawn blower thing.
Right.
You know.
I think this is an idea that I've had a similar idea.
Yeah, I think we're probably on the same thing here. But like hooking up a bass saxophone to something that's just like chugging out like, you know, tons of
a constant
force.
Airstream.
Yeah, yeah. Constant airstream. And then you have like a human player, but then you have like other human players and you sort of like hook this up so that it comes out of the saxophone and goes into a series of 12 piccolos,
mm-hmm.
or possibly just a whole series of different kinds of flutes. Right.
Yeah. Yeah.
But you'd need like a lot of energy. You might, I don't know that that's actually going to work, but maybe like, This is all theoretical.
Yeah,
I'd love to find out if it will work.
Yeah, no, I've had similar thoughts about taking like a vacuum cleaner or something and hooking it up to saxophone mouthpieces and just like just a constant stream of air so you're not dependent on a human lungs.
Right.
You're just like
wailing on this thing and then all you got to figure out is like the fingering, you know. Mm-hmm. All you have to finger out is the
right.
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this is we can rebuild this.
Maybe.
We can. Yeah. What would we call it though?